Okay, part 26 of Let's Play Kingdom Hearts 2. To make the captain, I messed up that sentence completely since he messed it up. And bring honor to her family. So let's go find out where Shanyu is by ourselves. Then if we're lucky, we can fry him up good. Though, just tracking the guy should earn us our stars. Captain Musclehead will have to know it's my girl. He is that close, and he's whatever. Okay. So this is part 26. If I felt like it, I could go over to Beast Castle, but that would be really confusing. So, the two warriors set out. Never mind, pray. Hang on, what's up there? Oh. Blah 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 blah. I got my Keyblade out already. I'm ready to kill some Shawn. You. What's in here? I legitimately don't remember it, so this is like blind right here. Earthquake. I know it. Creepy. Where exactly was he hiding? Alright, thank you. Okay, that's a lot of fun. There's already only five left. Oh. Yeah. Okay, he's spamming. There's a lot of that. But I can handle it. Oh, okay. Okay, it's only this guy left. Seriously, he spams his attacks. Oh. She didn't need it. Sure. Die. Oh, no. I can handle it. The other one's just waiting for him to die. These are worth it. If I had my tribe, they'd be gone already. Where's the other one? Oh, I killed him. First, let me examine this. It looks like this was built as a symbol for peace. Okay, now let's go to the... Okay. Oh, now I can use my drone. Oh, there was a chest I missed. AP boost, excellent. Let me equip that right away. Yeah, first equip this. Put an AP boost. Or should I put that in for somebody else? Let's see. 12. We need to... Ping needs it the most. High potion. Oh, no. Let me equip it. Lots of high potions. Ping, yeah. There's a potion. Hot potions. And ether. Accessories, don't have any. Don't have any armor. I got the champion belt ability ring. Elven bandana. I have another keyblade, but do I want to equip? Oh. Can't switch them, so I'll have to get more keyblades. There you go. Alright. That didn't last long.
Captain! Don't overdo it, Captain. It's just a scratch. Oh.
Captain, the enemy. Where did they go?
They went toward the summit.
We'll stop them.
It kinda is our fault.
No, not really.
Right.
You mean my fault.
Sean, you and the Heartless did this, not us. Captain, if you track down the villagers, we'll handle this.
Oh, man with a wound to go track down some villagers. You Nazi.
Let's go.
Never mind. Where did they come from? I'm walking around as if it hadn't happened. Shanyu attacked the village with some creatures I've never seen before. The Falcon even captured some of us. What? Talk to the red dude. What they did to this village, how can I even be blah 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 blah. I saw Sean Yu with my own eyes. A falcon was on his shoulder and he was laughing. He had a beast-like glow in his eyes. That made my hair stand on. Don't worry. I'll teach him a lesson. I can't even wonder how. I want to, just in case. My MP's back. Recipes. Let's see, what do I need? Less. Good. Alright, guys, I'll end the video here. And next time, next part, we will go to the summit. So I'll see you guys later, and bye.